Concerning the azan, the call to prayer, one repeats just as the muazzin, one who calls to prayer, says. Except when he says,
حَيَّ عَلَى الصَّلَاةِ,
come to prayer,
وَحَيَّ عَلَى الْفَلَاحِ,
come to success. He should say,
لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ,
meaning, there is no might nor power except with Allah.
Immediately following the declaration of faith called by the muazzin, one says,
وَأَنَا أَشْهَدُ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَحْدَهُ لَا شَرِيكَ لَهُ وَأَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا عَبْدُهُ وَرَسُولُهُ رَضِيتُ بِاللَّهِ رَبَّا وَبِمُحَمَّدٍ رَسُولًا وَبِالْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا.
And I too bear witness that none has the right to be worshipped except Allah alone, without partner, and that Muhammad is his slave and messenger. I am pleased with Allah as a Lord, and Muhammad as a messenger, and Islam as a religion.
One should then send prayers on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam after answering the call of the muazzin.
اللهم رب هذه الدعوة التامة والصلاة القائمة آت محمدا الوسيلة والفضيلة وابعثه مقاما محمودا الذي وعدته إنك لا تخلف الميعاد.
O Allah, owner of this perfect call and owner of this prayer to be performed, bestow upon Muhammad al-Wasila and al-Fadila and send him upon a praised platform, which you have promised him. Verily, you never fail in your promise. One should also supplicate for himself during the time between the azan and the iqamah, as supplication at such time is not rejected.